self-talk for the teachers for personal effectiveness and positive energy is my today's video. Today's video is for my teachers, the true and pure nation builders. Teachers, until and unless you speak yourself, you say yourself, you cannot introspect. You cannot introspect yourself. And unless you introspect yourself, you cannot judge yourself. You cannot judge yourself into which category you find and which category you fall. Either you fall in inspiring teachers category, or you fall in average teachers category, or you fall in poor teachers category. As soon as you get up, instead of thinking a tough time ahead, say yourself, I am going to contribute more. I am going to contribute more. As soon as you enter into the classroom, you say yourself that I have to give my best performance, which is yet to come. As soon as you enter into the classroom, you say yourself, I have to give my best performance, which is yet to come. As soon as you enter into the school, you say yourself that I have been given an opportunity to mold others' life, to improve others' lives. Unless you speak yourself, they will not come to know about the status of your own performance. And remember, what you speak to yourself, the world is going to speak the same about you. After each and every class session, after each and every class period, you say whether it was my best performance or is it yet to come. Was this my best performance? Don't worry about the few people's recognition. Don't worry about the few people's recognitions around you. If you are working with passion, determination, dedication, and devotion, definitely student and society will recognize you, which you can't even imagine. A student's recognition, which you can't even imagine. As somebody said, unless you speak good about yourself to yourself, you cannot do good to any student, to any of your family member, to any society or anyone in that particular matter, unless you speak good about yourself. And do remember, there is a student, there is a child in your class who is awaiting for your little smile, encouragement, motivation. He's just awaiting for your little and gentle smile. Maybe a particular child is depressed, is discouraged because of some socioeconomic reason or any reason. If you throw a gentle smile, if you just give a little attention to that child, he will come back to your classroom. He will come back to your teaching methodologies. He will come back to your teaching learning process. Don't worry about the result. Just go on introspecting yourself. Definitely it will help you a lot. Just go on speaking yourself. Definitely it will help you a lot. My dear teachers, you are the nation builders. You are the pride of the nation. You can construct in the similar manner. You can mold the lives of students. So speak yourself, say yourself. At any situation, in any situation, you say yourself, I am happy and I am powerful. I am happy and I am powerful. I am happy and I am powerful. This will to help you a lot. Hope this video has... I hope this video will help you in introspecting yourself. Last but not least, I will be feeling in my duties if I do not say my teachers, stay motivated. Unless you are staying motivated, you cannot become king of your profession. Always stay motivated. If you want to be the king of your profession, you need to stay motivated. So, my dear teachers, always stay motivated. Thank you.